My name is Ayan. Today's topic on Infugal is Teacher's Day. I am going to discuss the history and importance of Teacher's Day. I will also tell you about the theme of Teacher's Day this year. My presentation is dedicated to all my teachers who played a significant role in my social and cognitive development and supported me throughout my academic journey. World Teachers' Day is an international day held annually on October 5. We celebrate Teachers' Day to thank our teachers for many things they have done for us. A few of these important things are: teachers teach us wrong and right, they give us confidence, they show us the right path, they make us strong and efficient, they help us flourish, they teach us living respectfully, they make us skillful, they lead us to learn and guide us to success. We celebrate this day to tell our teachers that they will always have a part in our heart, because teachers do not impact for a year, but for a lifetime. We should celebrate this day with full enthusiasm, because teachers sow seeds of greatness inside us, and they show us how to live with dignity and make us smile when we are down. In the next slide, I will tell you a brief history of Teacher's Day. It is our pride as a Muslim that we were informed about the teacher's dignity about 1400 years ago, when Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, called himself as a teacher sent by Allah Almighty. Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, said, "Innama buistu mualliman." Indeed, I was sent as a teacher. Hence, for Muslims, teaching is a prophetic profession. The nobility and dignity attached to this profession is religiously acknowledged in the Muslim world. Here, I am showing you a timeline of the Teacher's Day celebrations in the world. At first, it was celebrated in India to mark the birthday of India's first and second president and a teacher, Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. In 1962, when he was president for the second time, his students came to him to seek permission to celebrate his birthday that was on 5 September as a special day. Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan instead made a request to observe September 5 as the Teacher's Day. Therefore, since 1962, Teacher's Day is celebrated in India on 5 September every year. Worldwide, Teacher's Day is celebrated on 5 October since 1994. It commemorates the anniversary of the adoption of the 1966 UNESCO recommendation concerning the status of teachers. This recommendation sets benchmarks regarding the rights, importance, and responsibilities of teachers. People celebrate it worldwide since 1994, except Indians, who celebrate it on 5 September. Teachers, Leading in Crisis, Reimagining the Future is the theme of Teachers' Day in 2020. The day provides the occasion to celebrate the teaching profession worldwide, take stock of achievements, and draw attention to the voices of teachers who are at the heart of efforts to attain the global education target of leaving no one behind. In this COVID-19 pandemic, teachers are working at their best to not leave their students behind, and they have found sources to help students keep on learning and to not have a bad effect on their studies. Audrey Azoulay, Director General of UNESCO, says, "In this crisis, teachers have shown, as they have done so often, great leadership and innovation in ensuring that learning never stops and that no learner is left behind. Around the world, they have worked individually and collectively to find solutions and create new learning environments for their students to allow education to continue. Their role advising on school reopening plans and supporting students with the return of school is just as important." Thank you for watching my video. Please do not forget to subscribe my channel Infugal on YouTube.